Davis here with NSME Sports Center at the 2017 Gridiron Kings Youth Showcase with Mr. Ethan Young. Ethan, how are you doing today?
Good.
Good. Now, Ethan flew all the way from Ohio to play in this tournament, all right? And Ethan, tell them what grade you're in, what position you'll be playing, and what team you're on.
I'm in fifth grade. Yeah. What position I'm playing is tight end, then middle linebacker. And what team I'm playing for the tournament is gray team.
All right. Now, Ethan, let the people know what can they expect when they see you play on Monday.
They're going to expect me from crushing people on the line. I'm getting some catches.
All right. So crushing people. All right. Now, I'm going to ask you what I've asked everyone else who is not from Texas. All right. Are you ready for this Texas football?
Yes, sir.
You ready for it?
Yep.
All right. You heard it from the man himself. Mr. Ethan Young from Ohio flew all the way down from Ohio. All right. And just to let you know, Ethan played with the Marauders in Ohio. And you guys made it all the way to the semifinals in your fall football season. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
All right. So congratulations on a very well-respected fall football season. And look forward to seeing Ethan on Monday. All right. Crushing people, as he said, during this 2017 Gridiron Kings football classic. Ethan, thank you and have a great weekend, all right?
All right, you too.
Audio and video brought to you by National Sports Marketing and Entertainment. Welcome to the New Age.